Yay.
Yeah. Hi. Welcome to the Tadley Talk Show. I'm Tadley. And did you know that I'm an orphan? And my mother was an orphan? And her mother was blind. Yeah. But enough about me. Are you ready to talk?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Let's get talking. Okay. Okay. Today on Tadley, we are going to do some serious talking about an issue. So joining us today are four people who are part of an alarming phenomenon that has been terrorizing our nation since the 60s. Marijuana. Yeah, also known by the name pot. Thank you, research. Okay, okay. Let's talk to our first guest. Hello, Tony.
Hi, Tadley. Thanks for having me on your show.
Oh, well, thank you for telling us your brave story. Now, Tony, you've smoked marijuana, right?
Yes, I have smoked marijuana.
And how many times did you do it?
I did it once.
Oh, my God, why did you do that?
Tadley, I was young, I was at a party, I was curious.
Well, shut up, because I'm never going to do it, because you don't need to smoke pot to enjoy life in this nation. Am I right, audience?
Yeah,
I'm right. Yeah. Okay, our next guest is a pretty lady. Would you believe that such a pretty face would have sucked on the pot 15 times? Well, she did. Am I right, Susan?
Yeah, I guess I smoked it 15 or 16 times.
Yeah. Tell me, Susan, what do you do now in your life?
I work part-time as a loan officer at a bank.
Yeah, but do you think if you had never smoked the pot, that you could have been like a lady in space?
Do you mean an astronaut?
Yeah, an astronaut, yeah.
No, I don't think so. I never really would have done that.
Oh. But the sad thing is, now you'll never know. Yeah. So pretty, so sad, right, audience?
Yeah.
Okay. Our next guest got into the pot even harder before one day he stopped. Is this factual?
Yeah, I smoked pot fairly regularly back in college.
Yeah, and how many times did you do it?
Well, I have to guess, but I'd say around 300 times.
300 times? God, that makes me crazy. Do you even understand me? Do I sound like a dog talking to you?
No, not at all.
Well, then you're one of the lucky ones. Okay, audience, let's meet our next guest and get ready to hate someone with all your might, because this guy is stoned on pot right now. Yeah. Boy, they hate you. They hate you. Alan, why do you have to smoke the pot all day?
I don't. I take it to mellow out after work.
To mellow out after work?
Yes.
And what do you do for a living?
I work as a librarian.
Well, I wouldn't want to be looking for a book in your library. They're probably all in the ceiling. Yeah.
No, they're not.
Okay. You've killed someone while you were on marijuana, haven't you?
No.
Yes, you have.
No, I haven't. Take that off.
Why are you lying?
I'm not lying.
Does marijuana make you lie, too?
I'm not lying.
Oh, so you've never lied?
No, I've lied.
Ah, so you did kill someone?
No!
Do you want to know? Yes, do you want to know who it was you killed?
Who?
You! Every time you smoked your pot! Yeah! Yeah, okay.
Come on.
Okay, wait, questions? Yes? Okay, you. Okay, ask it, go. Okay.
Yeah, if he tried to smoke pot in my house, I'd throw you out the window.
Yeah. Good point. That's a good point. Okay, what? What a time. God, time is fast, eh? Okay, but you remember this. You know, it may seem fun to smoke the pot, but you think, are you sucking on the pot, or is the pot sucking on you? Thank you again, research. Okay. All right, we'll see you soon on Tadley. Goodbye. Bye. That's a good question.